Mona here. Have you ever come across an obstacle where you want to edit and extract image from Google Drive, but figured out that there's no functionality to save or download them within your chosen file? But did you know you can do some basic image editing right inside of Google Drive to use in your presentations, or even export them to use in other projects? Here's a quick video showing you how to do just that. So we have here our file, and suppose you just want to extract this picture and save it as JPG, PNG, or whatever format you prefer. So we will right click on it, we will copy this image. With another Google Drive tab open, we click New, More, and we're going to do the trick in Google Drawing. So we have a blank document now here in Google Drawing, we'll just go ahead and paste the image. You can do some sort of basic editing here if necessary. You can reposition, resize, or crop the image like so. Once you're happy with that, you click File, Download As, and you can choose your preferred format in here. And done! You see how easy that was? You will not consider it as an obstacle ever again. Hope you found this video useful, and thanks for watching!